There's no business like show business.
It's time rewind for May 11th. The Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences is founded on this day in 1927 to promote the movie industry. In 1972, John Lennon and Yoko Ono tell talk show host Dick Cavett that the FBI is tapping their phones.
They're after us because we talk about peace.
In 1981, Jamaican singer-songwriter Bob Marley, who introduced the world to reggae music, dies at the age of 36. Among his most popular recordings...
Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right.
Marley's political activism garnered enemies, and on two occasions he barely escaped assassination attempts. Ultimately, cancer claims his young life. He receives a state funeral in Jamaica and is buried with a Bible in one hand and guitar in the other. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.